mankind has been using and experimenting with entheogenic or God-facilitating substances for millennia. It's almost like we dissolve the boundaries and the filters that keep us from sort of being flooded by sense impressions.